一号，武汉市公安局官方微博发布消息称，关于当前武汉市肺炎疫情的情况，八名散布谣言者被依法查处。
I was seeing the content, the information about the virus, about the outbreak being censored real time. I would see something and then 10 minutes later it would be deleted. And so that compelled me to archive them. The outbreak in the US shocked me more, even more than it originally started in China, because I had this notion of America is a more advanced society and things like that shouldn't be happening in the same way and worse. So it changed the film. I think in March, April, I started thinking, okay, now what is the film about?